What General Wagon has called the Battle of France is over. The Battle of Britain is about to begin. Upon this battle depends the survival of Christian civilization. Upon it depends our own British life and the long continuity of our institutions and our empire. The whole fury and might of the enemy must very soon be turned on us. Hitler knows that he will have to break us in this island or lose the war. If we can stand up to him, all Europe may be freed, and the life of the world may move forward into broad, sunlit uplands.
Thank you. My brother Bill is in the army now. We heard from him today. His waistline's getting back to normal now. Here's what he had to say.
Mar, I miss your apple pie. Oh, Mama, I miss yours too. Now, Mama, they're treating me all right, but they can't cook just like you. Oh, Ma, nobody's spoiling me like you used to do. They won't let me stay in bed until noon. At 5:45, they play me a tune. Oh, Ma, I miss your apple pie. And by the way, I miss you.
To say that I miss.